about winning or losing.
Why don't we get somebody else?
It's our duty. I've got nothing to lose. You were the lightning in that ray. You can still shine through the darkness.
Go! Go! Hurry! We'll meet again on the other side.
Time to do your duty.
Failure will spell doom for the human race.
Go!
Mandatory shots. I ducked out.
Don't tell me you knew this was gonna happen.
Nah. I just hate needles.
So that's why you were always out of sync with the team.
I tried to keep track of everybody's data on my wearable, but I could never keep up.
And why you weren't affected in Europe on the Volta.
Yep.
Asshole. Johnny, I'm running low.
Don't worry. I got keys from Drebin. Meryl!
Johnny, I never knew all those horrible things I said.
Forget it.
All those stomach aches? Was that because the nanomachines weren't there to suppress them?
Yeah.
But if you're afraid of shots, why'd you join my team?
I wanted to be near you. To protect you.
Johnny?
Meryl. I've always loved you. Ever since Shadow Moses, when I first laid eyes on you. Meryl, marry me.
You've got a hell of a sense of timing.
What do you say?
I have to say, no.
You'd rather stay single? Okay, but we don't have to make it official.
No.
Well, how about we just move in together then?
Nope. Do things my way. Johnny. Marry me.
Huh?
I'll say it again. Marry me.
Sure. It'd be my pleasure.
Dare.
And I want a real wedding with flowers and a cake. It's been my dream since I was a little girl.
Well, okay then. That was honestly actually pretty weird. I am running out of grenades. Slowly but surely, I am running out of grenades. Nothing. Really? He's gone. Oh. Well then, how did he put on a jacket? How did he put on a jacket? Powers.
the server room.
The corridor's full of microwaves. One of us is enough.
My body is a machine. I can take it.
Your body may be a machine, but your heart is human. You've got a life to go back to.
She means nothing to me now.
Run! Look at me! You still have your youth. Don't waste it. You can start over. From here on, this is my fight. We tore the world apart. Made your life a living hell. It's my duty to put an end to all of this.
All right. Now make sure they don't get through.
Stay with me, Snake. Hold on until we insert the virus.
Rules of nature.
Snake, that place is saturated with microwaves. The longer you stay in there, the greater damage you'll take. Get through there as quickly as possible. Don't give up on me, Snake!
There you go! missing it no matter what. Oh, crap. The delightful shot of man ass. If the Mark III can go through without getting hurt, how come Snake has to do this? Doesn't do anything else.
It's like a graveyard in here.
Otacon, can you do it?
Leave it to me.
over.
They did it! Johnny!
Stopping a GW. Is it removing the other clones? No. Wait. I don't believe this. Naomi.
Monica, what is it?
JD is
being erased.
Snake. Hal. It's you, isn't it? I hope you're listening. The virus you uploaded is using GW as a conduit to annihilate the entire AI network. It's set to destroy all four AIs, along with JD. Core that tied them all together. I've set this video to play back once they're all gone. Sons of the Patriots was only the beginning. The Patriots were planning to use nanomachines to implement the system over the entire population. I had an obligation to stop it. With a little help from Sunny. She helped me. She believed her talents could help you all put GW to rest. What she created was an anti-AI fox dye. But this virus's name is Fox Alive. It's the conceptual opposite of the nanomachines that I created all those years ago. We wish to free the captured foxes, to let them run free in the wild.
You hear this, I'm afraid I'll be gone. This is a strange feeling, leaving a message to be delivered after you've died. Hal, if you're listening, I'm sorry. Sorry, I deceived you. It hurt me more than anything else, lying to you like that. I wanted to apologize to you before, but I never got the chance.
You know me.
And yet, in the end, you helped me feel the joy of living. Thank you, Hal. Thank you. You've earned your rest.
The rose petal is about to fall.
Snake?